Hello, my friends. A new test video from The Last of Us Part 1. The new update, a little bit old, sorry. 1051. And yes, we tested the game. It's not supported. Proton, it's standard, not specific. And play. So, what options? Graphic, it's 800p and all low. Low and off. Half revolution and yes, low and off and very low. Retesting without FSR. So we're looking. The loading time is a little bit long. I have the game on micro SD, on the internal SSD. Its loading time a little bit faster. Come on. 3 minutes loading time. Nice. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. So guys, 800p, no FSR. It's okay. Not bad. So I make FSR on. Display. 800p. And now FSR2 and quality, yes. Not bad. So I need enemies. Oops.
Jeez, you're good with a bow.
I reckon he is. Come here. We can use this to get over.
No way. Okay. Nice.
Let me hear something. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover
each
other.
Oh, guys.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
I know. Okay, I don't know. Okay, my friends. Without FSR, with FSR, it's not bad. It's playable. And yes, thanks for watching the video. Thanks for your commentary, feedback and support. And have a nice day. Bye-bye, my friends.